3S running in this truck. Just out here, it's bloody freezing out here, man, in the pit. Things fast on 3S, man. Do the back foot there. Still got the 18, the 1846 gear in there, 18 tooth pinion, 46 tooth spur. This is a Maverick Quantum plus flux, isn't it? You know what I mean? So oh, that spur gear, the 46 tooth spur gear, I've had it in the truck a while. It seems to hold up. It seems to help. It seems to be holding up. I ain't stripped it. I haven't stripped it, so get this rock out of the way. Rocks everywhere, man. I also changed out the knuckle as well, because I had two of the same knuckles on it, either two left ones or two right ones. So I changed it out, I put the right knuckle in. think I'll leave it there, man. Truck seems to be running all right. Leave it here. Let's charge up the battery. Yeah, leave it here, man. Yeah, it's gone into LVC. It's gone into LVC. Lipo cut off. Yeah, leave it here. Seems like the body's rubbing. I don't know what's going on there. Which, fucking hell, I'm not sure what's going on. This body's rubbing, man. I'll leave it here with this vid, man.